या थैंक यू।
आगे तो हम बहुत जाएंगे, सबको लेके जाएंगे।
I'm going to talk to both of you a little bit about the collection that we've seen today, and it's Ajio State Fair 2016 and Lakme Fashion Week. If we could hear a little bit about the collection and what Long Live Gold means.
Thank you, and yes, she's looking very beautiful. I must say that. Ajio debuted here in 2017 when we put out some of our debut styles that we launched their business with. And now coming back in the year 2020, especially a very important year for Lakme Fashion Week. We've completed 20 years of Lakme Fashion Week. This was also a great occasion for us to come and showcase our first real label called Outright. This is a private brand that we are launching, which is being styled and produced by our designers both in Bangalore and in London. So that in a nutshell is what Outright is all about.
And Rakul, if we can hear a little bit about the outfit you're wearing, how it feels to walk in a collection that's extremely trendy, edgy, and at the same time, it's got a lot of femininity to it.
I think it's amazing. Isn't it the best when you can wear the outfit that you're walking on a ramp outside also? I think this is an outfit that I could actually wear for a formal meeting or a Saturday night or just a simple chill scene. So I think the best part is the wearability factor, and that's what I love about Ajio.
Mr. Nair, what does Long Live Bold mean?
Ajio, like most of the fashion brands across the world, have often been a reflection of what society is talking about. You know, it manifests itself in the kind of clothes we wear. You see a lot of bits of sustainability, green energy, etc., coming into the fore as far as fashion is concerned. Likewise, the younger Indian, and especially the new Indian, what we call the new age Indian, and we are a very young country. They say that our average age is 27 years of age. This is a young country that is bold. It looks back at things which we should have dumped a long time back. This is a new generation that's taking on things, and fashion and clothing are nothing but a reflection of that new attitude. That's exactly what Ajio stands for.
Wonderful. And Rakul, what does it mean to you?
Well, I'll start with, you know, what bold in terms of fashion means for me is the choices of fashion that you make. Now, whether that's fully covered or not, or whatever style that is from, I think the right to decide what you wear and being comfortable in it is bold fashion for me. And Long Live Bold just gives women or men the right to decide what they want to wear, the kind of fashion they want to sport, and how they want to feel about it. So, Long Live Bold.
I don't think I could have said it better myself. And it's true, this is what the generation needs, clothes that think the way we think. So, wonderful. Thank you so much for being here. I'm going to open the floor to a couple of questions in case anyone from the media has anything that they want to ask us. They do this to me every time.
Nobody
when I open the floor to questions, they don't say anything and I look like this. But, but
do you have a question? No one-on-ones. I have to rush.
Okay.
You asked them.
Okay, you're looking lovely, firstly,
Thank
Rakul.
You.
How was your experience walking on the ramp? We've seen you on the ramp before also, but can you tell us something about the costume that you're wearing?
I think it was the easiest walking on ramp this time because I was wearing something so fun and comfortable, and this is so me, you know, and I didn't really have to worry about the trail dragging or actually making the right turn when I was making the turn. So I really had a lot of fun walking in this, and I think I really like the motto of Ajio also. That's what we were talking about, long live bold, and in terms of the fashion. So yeah, it was great. It's always fun to walk the ramp, and I loved it.
Personally, what is your fashion like style mantra? Like, what do you prefer wearing most? Is it casual, traditional, or formal? What is your?
You know, I am very basic when it comes to fashion. I think for me, my off-duty style is all about comfort, because you really can't decide what you're wearing on set. So at least off-set, I'd be seen in shorts or a pair of jeans and t-shirts, and maybe athleisure has now come into fashion, so that's something I really enjoy. But something that's comfortable, something that's not really making me feel out of being my zone, in my zone.
Okay, Rakul, इसी के साथ में here on your right.
Hi.
Hi. इसी के साथ में क्या चलता है दिमाग में जब आप रैंप पे वॉक करते हैं, किस तरीके के मतलब क्या आइडियाज आते हैं?
सच बताऊं?
Yep.
जूता ना टूटे, कपड़े ठीक से रहें, कुछ गड़बड़ ना हो, ट्रिप ना कर जाओ, दैट्स फर्स्ट थॉट. बट कीपिंग द जोक्स असाइड, आई थिंक व्हेन यू वॉक ऑन द रैंप, एटलीस्ट फॉर मी, आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ प्राइड, बिकॉज वेन एवर इट्स अ डिजाइनर और अ ब्रांड, दे पुट देयर बेस्ट आउटफिट ऑन टू यू, एंड दैट्स व्हाई दे कॉल यू द शो स्टॉपर. सो देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क दैट गोज इन, देयर एंटायर कलेक्शन इज सॉर्ट ऑफ समड अप इनटू दैट वन आउटफिट. सो यू आर एक्चुअली वॉकिंग विद समवन्स लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क. And you're presenting that on the head ramp, on the stage. So you better do a good job of that. And that's exactly what goes into my head. You feel like a diva. You just want to have to own it and then make sure you don't trip.
As summer is coming around, what kind of colors and trends you are going to sport?
Well, summer's all about bright colors and whites for me. I have this love for whites, and pops as well. I think this is a season of pops and neons, so probably I'd be seen doing a lot of that.
And as retros are back, what retro trend do you love wearing all time?
Polka dots is something that never went out of fashion, even when retro was not in fashion. So I think that's something I would stick to because it's safe also. And then the big hoops, again, similar. They never went out of fashion. But otherwise, I'm not too sure what I would pick out of retro yet.
Hi, I'm from Femina.
Hi.
So if you could give us a beauty and a style tip for our followers.
Well, for all the followers, beauty is something, I mean, I believe that it's how happy you feel from within. It's the joy that you always have, irrespective of what you're doing. And that reflects on your skin and in your eyes and through your smile. So that's what beauty is to me. And style, like I said, just keep it comfortable. Just keep it you. Do not try to follow someone else's style, but make it your own.
And one last question. Why is it important, according to you, for women to uplift each other? This is from one woman to another, from Femina.
I think it's not only for women to uplift each other. It's for the entire society to come together and uplift the ones that need to be. Whether that's a man, whether that's a woman. I'm happy about the fact that there's a dialogue that's begun on everyone being on the same page and on the same level and getting the similar opportunities. And it's not just a woman's job to do that, but a man's as well.
Wonderful. I think on that note, we're going to call it an evening. Thank you so much for joining us. And thank you, Vineet and Rakulpreet.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.